Police arrested two Springfield men accused of breaking into downtown parking meters. Springfield Police Sergeant John Delaney told 22 News 26-year-old Austin Sotile and 22-year-old Leniel Oquendo broke into 8 parking meters on Willow Street and Stockbridge Court this weekend. Sergeant Delaney said they caused an estimated $10,000 of damage to those meters.